Good morning, students. Today we are going to see a practical of preparation of dispensing alcohol. The dispensing alcohol is also called as official alcohol or alcohol officinalis. So the aim of this practical is to prepare dispensing alcohol from a given sample of strong alcohol. And the requirements for this practical are purified water, strong alcohol, a clean, well-stoppered bottle or phial, and measuring cylinder. So, we'll see the procedure now. There are two procedures for the preparation of dispensing alcohol given in homeopathic pharmacopoeia. First method is to take 10 parts of strong alcohol and 1 part of purified water. And second method is to take 12.25 parts of strong alcohol and 1 part of purified water. But today we are going to see the first method, that is 10 plus 1, 10 parts of strong alcohol and 1 part of purified water. So we'll see the procedure now. First we have to take 10 parts of strong alcohol in measuring cylinder.
I'll get it closer.
This is 10 ml of strong alcohol.